Here's a story on how strange is life with its changes, and it happened not long ago. On a high mountain plain where the sagebrush arranges a playground south of the snow, lived a lamb with a coat of remarkable sheen. It would glint in the sunlight all sparkly and clean, such a source of great pride that it caused him to preen. And he'd break out in high step and dance. He would dance for his neighbors across the way. I must say that they found his dancing and handsome, for that also joined in the play. Then one day, then abounding up the slope came a great American jackalope. This sage of the sage, this rare hair of hope, caused a pause and check out the lamb. Hey kid, why the mope?
Well, I used to be something, all covered with fluff, and I'd dance in the sunlight and show off my stuff. Then they hauled me away in a manner quite rough and sheared me and dumped me back here in the buff. And if that's not enough, now my friends all laugh at me, because they think I look ridiculous, funny, and pink.
Pink? Pink? Well, what's wrong with pink? Seems you've got a pink kink in your think. Does it matter what color? Well, that gets nope. Be it pink, purple, or heliotrope. Now, sometimes you're up and sometimes you're down. When you find that you're down, well, just look around. You still got a body, good legs and fine feet. Get your head in the right place and hey, you're complete. Now as for the dancing, you can do more. You can reach great heights, in fact you can soar. You just get a leg up and you slap it on down, and you'll find you're up in what's called a bound. Bound, bound and rebound. Bound and you're up right next to the sky, and I think you can do it if you give it a try. First get a leg up, slap it on down. So every year, long about May, they'd load him up and they'd haul him away, and they'd shave him and dump him all naked and bare. He learned to live with it. He didn't care. He just bound, bound, bound and rebound. Now in this world of ups and downs, so nice to know there are jackalopes around.